Okay.
Yes, Wembley. What's happening?
Hi, Anthony.
You all right, Sharon? What's happening, Ma?
Hello, Sharon. How you doing?
Sound, I'm good, you know, feeling good. Just nervous.
Well, introduce yourselves to London, please.
I'm Anthony Russell. I'm from Liverpool and I'm 27. Thank you. I can't believe I'm happy. You can't believe it, really can't. The talent here is unbelievable.
Say, I'll wake up to the sound of music.
To go through the land part, honest to God, I was jumping for joy.
And you are capable of so much more. When we see you next round, I want you to totally and utterly nail what you're capable of doing.
They said to me, we hope you smash your next audition. That's what I'm going to do. This is going to be a performance of a lifetime tonight. It's going to be scary. I'm terrified, but I'm ready at the same time. Hopefully I can, you know, make the judges proud.
You'll be fine, Anthony. Don't worry.
I hope so, you know.
You'll be fine, buddy.
I'm not going to let the judges down. I'm going to sing like my life has depended on it. All my life I've been working to this very moment. It's all on this audition.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Running by Beyonce. So, you know, Wembley, I hope you'd enjoy it. Stevie Wonder's been here, the Beatles have been here, and I'm standing here now trying to make something of myself. You know, so I hope I do you proud, Wembley. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Good luck, Skippy.
Thanks very much. Skippy. Wow.
The way I feel, the way I feel, yeah.
Come on, Ann.
I'm standing still, and nothing else matters when you're not here. So where are you?
Can't be bouncing around the window.
Been calling you, yeah. I'm missing you, oh.
Anthony, try and keep still for one moment, please. Just relax. Anthony, this was so manic. Why don't we just hear the chorus on your own, a cappella?
These four lonely walls have changed the way I feel. The way I feel, yeah. I'm standing still, and nothing else matters when you're not here. So where are you? I'm calling you, yeah. Been missing you. Where else can I go? Where else can I go? Chasing you. Chasing you. Running, 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 running. Not running for myself no more. I'm ready to face it all.
Worries me that he's just not focused and he'll never quite nail it because of that nervous energy.
He did a lot better when you just gave him his notes. He stood more still and he kept his timing.
I see. I really believe in this guy.
He kept his timing on his acapella, and most people speed up.
He's raw, but he's talented.
Anthony, how seriously do you take this?
Really serious. I mean, I messed up and all. Sorry.
It's okay. Do you think, though, going out on a Saturday Night Live, do you think you can honestly concentrate enough? Because you seem to be a bit all over the place.
I know. So much going on, I'm here to try and make Liverpool proud and do myself well, you know, change my life. So.
Okay. All right, Anthony. You've got great likability, and I think that if you really, really focus, I think that you could do well here. We all do, and so we're going to put you through to the sixth chair down.
God bless you, thank you.
I like the song. How can you not like it?
Yes, it's
fun, buddy.
Well done. Oh, it's not though, is it? Because I've messed up tonight.
He's a good kid.
Everybody wants to root for him.
This could change my life. I don't know what to say, honestly.